Okay, you may have noticed when you've got your EV6, when you plug your Android phone in, you've got this blank area here. There is a setting you can turn on, which is turned off by default, to enable that, so you can get a little panel of information or various things. To do that, you've got to unplug your Android phone and then go into settings, find new split screen and turn it on. Or you can also turn it on for CarPlay as well. Then re-plug your phone